Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there.
Not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you. Please.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Taking someone's life, that changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
Joe, can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Hey,
They see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
Probably headed for shore.
I doubt she got far.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here. Fight our way out. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
Buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
I'd rather not fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him, now!
To Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep him talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Shit, you're not taking our boat too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Ah!
in love.